something happens, but God, sometimes bad or good, it's a big, I mean, God has planned for everything. So I feel so happy because now I can stand here in front of you, that God's still, I don't know what I can say. I just say that God is really good. And I feel so happy because my husband is here, and now we have 3 kids, and we're happy for my family, because if you have family always with God in your family, your relationship will be
small.
Because God is our Father. Amen.
Amen.
So I feel so happy because God bless us in Hong Kong, not only materially, financially, but mostly it's our spiritually.
Amen.
So I'm so happy now that whatever circumstances and whatever trials in our family life, but still God do something. So just only say keep in touch to God, to communicate to God, because I know that He has something for us more than.
Amen.
So I felt so good because before I just say, Lord, I want to give up now because I can't. But God say, don't forget what I done for you. More blessing will come to us, you know, once we overcome all the trials. So just keep going in serving God.
Mm-hmm.
And I know that we believe that while we're walking and walk by faith, the Lord will always will guide us as long in our right way, as long we walk in the right way. So keep going and ask God that He will do everything more than what we expected. So I'm so happy and we met you, because I think just a few months we meet, and we don't know that we can, you know, for a long time. I think I've worked for 12 years in Hong Kong, but I just only focus in Hong Kong side church. But I never imagined that I can meet you here and some of our sisters in Mongkok. So God has planned for everything.
Amen.
So
Amen.
I'm so happy now because my life is going smooth in God's presence, and now my heart is full of love and peace and joy because God, I really give everything to God, because say that all the problems, all the things that sometimes we always worry, so just give it back to God, because God will do something good, okay? So thanks, and I just say always keep going and always ask to God to cleanse our heart and always be humble, and God will feel the presence of, He will give His presence and His love to us. So I just thank you, and God bless you all.